wonderful, weird, and very handsome husband. I love you, and I can't wait for the adventures that we have to come.
I love you. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. And let's face it, you planned this whole wedding yourself, and what a day it's been so far. So if you'd all like to raise a glass for the first toast to my wife, Kathy MacDonald.